fue ese aquí.
Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube, and today it's going to be Bailey and Tyler Storm versus Sasha Banks, Mercedes, Justin Bernardo and Connor Moses. This is going to be one hell of a match. This is going to be a mixed tag team match. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys haven't seen the Titanic VR guided tour I did earlier, I totally recommend you checking it out. And also drop a comment as well. I learned a lot of the ship as well during that. It was amazing. I will do it again eventually. I don't know when, but I'll do that later today, hopefully, if I have the time. I'm doing a gameplay video right now for you guys. I'll do a stream eventually. I don't know when, but
determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Thank you.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Stipulation lately, a mixed tag match. Then there's Bayley on the other side of the ring, and once you get past all the incessant hugging and smiles, you'll see that she's a vicious competitor who has no problem whatsoever taking it to her opponent.
You know, people still underestimate Bayley, which is probably the worst
incoming. Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Ruthless nature that Byron alluded to has become a thing of the past. Banks has found a way to remain aggressive without resorting to bad sportsmanship. And I'm sick and tired of it. Sasha Banks was heartless in NXT. She stole a headband from Bayley's biggest fan and made her cry. That's the boss I'll always love and remember. We hopped on Bayley's underdog pass. It still sticks with her, but she does find ways to put herself in a position for success despite her humble nature.
Well, underdogs are good for fairy tales, Cole, but this is real life, where the women's division is about asserting dominance. Underdogs don't dominate. They just get lucky once in a while. I don't see Bayley carrying around a four-leaf clover. Shoulders up in time. Bayley almost needed a hug there, but she finds a way to get out of it. In the corner! This is not... Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it.
If you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. Love you all. Peace out.